My name is Brian Barton. I'm the brand ambassador for Xplova, powered by Acer. This is the brand new Xplova X5 Evo bike computer with built-in dash cam. This is mine. I've been using it for quite a while. It does all the things that the bike computer should do very well, very stable. It's powered by Android, and it's touchscreen, also has buttons. You can pair it up with your Ant Plus, or you could do Bluetooth low energy sensors. It takes video, 720p, has a 180 degree view on the lens, and the sound quality is pretty good. You don't hear a lot of road noise. The stability is excellent. I have a gravel bike actually, and I use this on, and it doesn't, when you watch the video, you don't feel what I feel when I'm riding it. So it's got excellent stability. It also comes with a loop mode, which is good for commuters. You could kind of turn it into a dash cam, and it will do 20-minute blocks of video continuously. So, you know, you ever get in a pinch, you need to get that license plate or find that deer that got in front of you, you got the proof right here. And you push the button, you can see the video right in front of you, so you could adjust it and get a nice field of view. I love the device. It gets about 10, 13 hours of battery life, depending on how much you want to play with it and how often you want to change your screens. One of my favorite features is if the device dies, I use Strava religiously. So if your device were to die, as soon as you power it back up, it asks you if you want to continue the same ride or you want to save it. That'll save a lot of tears and a lot of, you know, smack talk from your buddies.